magic dragon lived by the sea. Sing it and frolicked, frolicked in the autumn this, in a land called Anali. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff, and brought him swings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Everybody Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist, in a land called Anali. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist, in a land called Anali.
And together they would travel on a boat with the billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout, perched on Puff's gigantic tail.
Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name.
I am Puff,
the Puff, the magic dragon, the little boy. Not so little girls and little boys, painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sat.